Is it a blend of illusion and science?
It's not an illusion. These are actually the real science behind an impossible topic.
No way!
Science will make your jaw drop.
The greatest magician working today.
People explored the science behind the seemingly impossible today.
Hey guys, it's Jason Latimer here. I've got incredible news. Engineering.com and I were talking about how could we inspire wonder outside of a science center and outside of a festival. And we decided we should just bring an impossible science live stage show to your school. That's right, we are coming to you.
Everything from bending lasers to shaping water to teleporting people from moving trucks.
All you have to do is click the link below to take you to engineering.com project boards so that you can post and tell us what you're doing in science, technology, engineering, or mathematics. Engineering.com will be voting on who they think is doing the most to inspire curiosity in our classrooms throughout the United States and Canada.
Science and magic, one and the same, right?
Whatever you don't understand is magic.
Now, students, we want you to post as many experiments as you can find. And teachers, we want to do it on project boards because that way we can share our experiments with other teachers and scientists around the globe. Now, all of it has to be done by June 30th. That gives me the rest of the year to try to figure out how to explain to your principal you're about to have the best assembly ever.
The curator says the event is a way to promote education through curiosity.
Be curious, be creative, and may the best STEM project boards win. Welcome to the Impossible Science Student Challenge.